Looking around this spot here somewhere. Trying to find this parking lot. Alright, well, I gotta get back to doing this lumberjacking.
Okay, look, I can't be a paralegal. If you need a para criminal, call me.
Oh. Order. Found it yet?
Nah. This is crazy.
Well, I parked it, and I've got it here. I guess you found it. What's he doing? What are you fucking doing? Hey.
Well, I mean, this chick hit my car and now it won't start. So I think I gotta, I don't know, man. Let me repair it.
All right, well, you need to join my group so then I can start it.
All right.
I'm gonna be up top where we're cutting.
Okay.
Yeah. I just get up this? Is this how they go? Come on! Throw a bag over here. Yeah, that's not what I wanted. Bam, bam, ba ba da ba ba ba. Bam, 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 bam. What's the bet they got into each other's truck instead of their own?
I got too much light.
Did you sort it out?
Well, I'm trying to get them to hit my car into the parking spot.
Why?
I can't park it.
You sure you didn't get into each other's fucking trucks?
I mean, maybe, but she drove away at hers, I think. I don't know, man.
Have you got keys to yours?
I mean, it won't start. Here, can...
Is it just that it's damaged?
I repaired it. I mean, it's it doesn't fucking make sense.
Can you lock
the
it?
Other lady.
Where the hell?
No, I can't lock it actually.
So it's not yours.
So you're telling me this lady, maybe she scuffed my vehicle, like, you know, scuff and found it, I guess. I don't know.
Did she not drive off in the other one?
Well, I didn't look. I just turned around. And she was gone, and my truck was gone too. This might be hers because I don't have keys.
Okay, then scuff it and then try and pull yours out again.
I don't know, man. I'm sorry, just give me some time. I'm sorry.
Because you can also track your bison by looking in your phone.
All right, let's see. I might just, all right. All right, I'm good. I'm coming in. Don't worry.
You got your truck now?
Yep, it drives.
Okay, goodbye. Oh, please don't run me over. Nice. That's good enough.
Yeah. I don't have a job for this for some reason. Do you?
No, because we need to see the foreman.
All right, I'll go talk to him, I guess.
More wood, right? Oh, there's another six there. Hey, less. We're already full. We're already full.
Yeah, I think we're scuffed as shit, to be honest.
What? That's probably me that needs to go there. We're already full, so go down. Yep. Hey, it's still there.
So they've been talking to me a little bit.
Who?
Kirk via text. He basically asked me to take the house off the market. I said, well, you know, it's not on the market. It was sold to the state. And
yeah.
Let me see. I said it was sold to the state. I said, he said, so we will be receiving our share. And then I said, yes, please allow for a few days for me to speak with lawyers and settle the sale with the state. He said, I'm being told there is no settlement time with the state by a judge. For every day this is not paid out, we are losing money. We will be asking for 30% interest on the money.
Yeah, they can't ask that.
Paid by today.
Yeah, they can't ask that. They can't just deem it an amount that they want. I don't know how people will just go, yes, you're gonna pay 30% on this. That's just the number I've brought up and think that it's gonna work. Because here's the thing, right, is they ain't losing any interest because there's no interest in the bank accounts. I don't know where 30% comes from. Probably missing some. Are you got them?
We're missing five, I think. What the hell?
Yeah. Where the fuck are they? Everything at the lumberyard? Well, you can do all of this. You've been able to do that for a while. It's just you gotta do the polishing down south.
Yeah, there was one clean log at the start still.
Okay. I'd go dip by the house and check on what I was making. Just kind of pull up out the front once you're done.
Okay. Right. Sounds good.
Right.
Everybody.
We put on a couple more things for it to make. Game, please. Hello, I'm getting wood. Need to put something else on. Fuck! Damn it. For what? No, I'm... I made some chairs hoping that I would learn something else. I'll make another two. I'm making... stuff and the hope that we get either beds or walls and floors blueprint.
Gotcha.
Yeah. Billy and I are doing lumber at the moment. I'm what?
Oh, nothing. Sorry, I'm just writing a note.
Okay. I'm going back. I need you to let me out too. Shut up, Billy.
Didn't say anything.
Shut up, Billy. I'm watching you. Wait there, motherfucker.
Your door, huh?
You wanna meet Billy?
I know Billy.
Oh, do you?
Reggie.
Oh, that's right. You did his face. Right. Okay.
Hey, Dahlia.
Hey. Wait,
who said you could come in, Billy? Stay outside in the front porch.
Actually, I could take off his bandages.
Oh, he already took it off. He's hiding.
You're hiding now?
Yeah.
Well, in a way.
That's a whole fucking ordeal.
It works out because, you know, this duct tape's keeping my skin together. And people can't see my face.
I told him duct tape wasn't a good idea.
What did you do?
Just legal disagreements with the property equity. And people want to kill me. And
do you know Sonia Summers?
Ownership.
Yeah, I know Sonia Summers. Yeah.
So you know the chaos that ensues from her?
Yeah, I know the chaos that ensues from her.
Yeah, right. Wait, hold on. Before I continue... You need to fix up your chest.
Wait, what?
You need to fix up your chest.
Wait, what's...
What am I gonna
do? Huh?
What's wrong with her chest, man?
Your chest be looking hollow there.
Oh.
Yeah.
Come on.
Yeah. I figured I'd let you know before you run around out in town, you know?
Thank you.
Yeah, well, listen.
That's the weirdest thing I've done.
It's fun.
There's no way that you can say that.
No.
Anyway, so...
No, he can, because he's a fucking lemon.
No.
If you run downstairs, I'm gonna hit you with a crowbar, by the way.
Okay. I'm not gonna, you know, this is your home. I'm just trying to be respectful.
Thank you.
I'm not gonna just wander around.
He was dropping off wood on the porch before. Yeah. So he's got a whole ordeal going on. It's essentially they tried to fuck him over by calling the house a business and tried to get him to sign a contract for the shareholder in a business. However, we could have just fucked him and just signed it and then laughed at him because the business, one, isn't a business, and two, has no assets, and the house is apparently an asset for it. However, he didn't want to do that. He wanted to leave it so it's fair with what they've put into the house. And then they were being super pushy about it.
There's no business licenses.
Yeah. So,
there's no business.
So even disregarding that, right? Is they kept pushing him to sign for it. I looked over it. They had a clause in there that if he dies, they or becomes incapacitated, which I didn't like that fucking wording because you get knocked out, you're incapacitated. But sure.
Right.
So they wanted him to sign that. We removed that. We got that removed from it, and then finally he signs it. And then they said, now that we've got it written down like this. The two of us, if we combine our shares for the house, we own more than you, so you need to transfer the house into our name. It's like, that's not how it works. This isn't a company.
Yeah, even though I could have screwed him probably five times over. They gave me the money a week ago when we bought the house. I didn't have to sign anything yesterday with equity percentages. I'm trying to do the right thing because they gave money and I don't want to fuck them over, but they're continuously just throwing in my face how they're trying to screw me. Yet I'm here, still trying to do the right thing.
And Mari overheard them talking when myself and Billy were away talking. And they said that if he does anything, all they're just going to do is just put a heap of weed in the house and he takes the fall for it. So essentially, after them threatening him and that kind of shit, he decided, fuck it, I'm going to sell the house back to the market, give them their money back.
Mm-hmm.
Slight issue. So it tells you how much your market value is to sell it back to the state, and then they don't tell you that you get half of that back. So he sold it and just to be done with them, and he got 50% of the value.
Oh, God.
Nope, I got like like $91,000 instead of 183 or something.
Yeah. So now they contacted him today and said, for every day you're late, it's going to be 30% interest. And I laughed and I said, where the fuck did they pull that number from? Because our accounts don't even have interest. So where are they getting this 30% from?
Well, they're basically saying that that money could be used to make more money, but to have a sue for loss of income, they need to be able to prove that they have some sort of business with an income and that money utilized would then generate said income. So,
and they need to have a history of that, which I won't have. Otherwise, it's just a, I could have gotten
this. New face? This would have been perfect.
No, he hasn't shown him.
Fucking face again.
No, he hasn't shown him.
See it. Okay.
This has been a whole fucking ordeal. He just wants to be done with him, but it's just, had it not have been for the state doing this shit, then, you know. Yeah.
Okay, so the next question is there realtors just for the future? One, and then two. It's a great time to get a new face.
Yeah, I can't agree more. I emailed the government. I'm going to talk to the mayor if I get a chance in the next few days.
The mayor, mayor. And who is the treasurer?
Etta.
Oh, fuck. It's Etta?
Yep.
Oh, shit. Oh, my God. I need to talk to Etta.
But yeah, that's Billy's life right now.
I'm sorry, Billy. That sucks.
I blame him. He brought on himself by getting in fucking bed with Sonya.
Okay, but he's a lemon and he doesn't know.
Yeah, well, he never met Sonya before. But Sonya's also the same person that got a blueprint from him and was calling everyone on the yellow pages asking if they want to buy a blueprint for a crowbar. Good times.
Yeah, she kind of ruined my name there. And a lot of I had no credibility before, but now I have like negative credibility because of that. I'm the ass who flooded the crowbar market with blueprints. Even though I didn't. Only because she called everybody about it. I may be a lemon, but even I wouldn't do that.
Yeah. You know what? I'm actually sorry. I'm just impressed with something. Never mind.
Yeah. So this be different, huh?
Yeah, just slightly.
Quite cool.
Mm-hmm.
I think we need to
could you make one more door frame?
Yeah.
By the way. Or a window frame, whichever. I just want to fix that one.
Better. Yeah. Should be ready in 20 minutes. All right. I also, actually, Billy.
What? Yeah, sure.
Billy, go outside for a minute.
Yeah.
Talia, come here. I also offered Smalls and them, they want us to make windows and doors for them, I can do that. And then if they give us the wood, right? So give us the materials for it. If they do that, then there's a potential that we could also work out other blueprints for shit. And we're not having to make extra shit that we don't need. So we could, because I really want to see this fucking floor or wall one and the bed one. So that's why I'm out there doing lumberjacking right now. But if someone wants us to make windows and doors for them and they give us the materials, they don't need to buy the blueprint, and there's a chance that we could work out other ones.
Yeah, that sounds good. Manny really likes lumberjacking. Like, that's his shit.
Okay.
So, he's just sick right now. He had to go to an out-of-state doctor, so otherwise he'd be around. But once he's back, I'm sure he just does lumberjacking all day.
Yeah.
That's why he was excited. So we would have a huge supply of wood.
Yeah. Also, I was thinking with the computers.
Mm-hmm.
Because by the look of it, one of the apps shows you all the different Wi-Fis, right? The other one, you need to break into the Wi-Fi. So why wouldn't we do one up on each computer? That way one can stand there and read it out while the other one inputs everything. Instead of putting them both on the same.
Well, because one computer we might not have forever.
Well, I mean, yeah, but for now, right? And then that way we get one of them going into having Wi-Fi. And then eventually at a time, we're still going to have to get it on the other one. But at least it like bypasses the fact that we need to wait for them both to have them.
Also, if you're making anything in this that you don't want used from the house, just put it on a note
on
the computer.
Yeah.
Otherwise, I'm going to put it in the house because I just
want everything I'm making is just literally for the house. I'm just burning the wood that I'm making so we can potentially learn new things, because please, floors, walls, all fucking beds. Floors.
Yeah. So I just, because the way that decorating works, since I did I think the lighting's better now.
What happened to the light that was down here?
Huh?
What happened to the light that was down here?
I moved it so it's more ambient. Can you tell?
This looks dark to me. Other than...
Trust me, I'm working on the lighting. I just need more lights.
Well, Billy also gave me a large electrical fucking device thing in my tow truck back in the city.
Okay. So, I'm working on the lighting, but the way I do it is I get, like...
Come over here.
Because otherwise it would be... otherwise the lighting would just be, like, in that corner over there. That's how dark it was. Without any light.
Okay.
Damn
it. Three chairs, no fucking blueprint. Fuck.
I need,
Need what?
I just need more lights.
Did you see the repair kit?
Yeah,
but did you see the tool set? If you're paying five per for materials, it costs $450, or I can just buy them for 80
something.
Yeah, it's
ridiculous. It's dumb. Yeah, no. Hold on. Let me run out and in.
Right, I'm going to go varnish up this wood, Billy. And we'll have another 150 wood. All right, Billy, let's go. Let's go varnish this shit up. Try not to kill yourself on the drive back. You remember where you're going?
Kinda.
Hey, you're working it out. God damn it, Billy. Where's my new blueprints? Gotta start making stairs, see if something comes from stairs. Pretty chill song. Hot! Fucking Billy. Why did they turn? I fucking hate locals in 4.0. They are so much fucking worse. Just randomly start fucking turning into you. No fucking reason. Just turn. I don't know what they've done, but they've made locals so much worse. Wild. Jesus Christ, Billy! Billy. I don't know why anyone would buy one of these. They drive so shit. Other than for storage, that's it. Oh, fucking grab one. I have no idea why that local drove into me. That was so fucking dense. Literally crossed on the wrong side of the fucking road just to drive into me.
Yeah, I tried to stop, but I went right into you too. I think I hit you twice before.
Yeah, you did. What's up, guys?
Hello, Reginald.
Well,
what's happening?
Oh, you know, living my best life right now. Doing lumberjacking.
Ooh, chopping down trees.
Yeah, fucking the environment. What are you up to?
Just me and McGregor just annoying an entire meeting of Legion Squares.
Why are they doing that?
I don't know. They're like having a meeting and I try to talk to them and they just told me to fuck off instantly and didn't care what I had to say. So I left, got McGregor, came back and back into their meeting, asked if their secret meeting was still happening. And they said, we can't talk because of this guy. Let's move it to emails.
Oh.
and then they walked away from me. So that's my day so far.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, I don't like the city anymore. Michael, get me a bomb so I can like put it in front of all of them and be like, this is a hold up.
He doesn't have that anymore.
Fuck.
Yeah, he's out of them.
It's so easy back in the day.
Yeah.
Alright, well, so you're just chopping trees?
Is that it? Nothing else? That's basically my life right now.
Oh, God. Why do you have to chop trees? You're making furniture.
Yep. That's it. I'm living my best life chopping trees to make furniture.
At least all your gang members aren't getting poached like mine are.
Why? Who's getting poached now?
Well, McGregor's gonna leave me.
To go where?
Gonna join on HOA.
Oh.
Gonna be alone.
You're gonna be all by yourself, little buddy.
I'm just gonna be a diamond dog. That's it.
Edge. So does that mean you're joining the HOA too?
No, they're already trying to get me. Sis already tried to get me in because he's my cousin.
Right. Well, you by yourself. Why not?
I was like, what if Irido comes back?
No.
You look out for Mel Gibson. You look after them.
Who the fuck is that?
Mel Gibson, what do you mean?
Yeah, who are they?
Good people?
I've never met them.
Hey, he wouldn't.
I can't vouch for that.
They come around every twice a year if I'm lucky.
Then fuck it. Fuck the Diamond Dogs. Go not HOA.
No! I like the Diamond Dogs.
What if you're the Diamond Dog branch of the Not HOA?
Pretty much what's happened, they just absorbed us. Not HOA aren't awake when I am. I'm not waking up then.
Yeah, well, they're not awake when fucking McGregor's around either.
I know, that's what I told him, and apparently Aaron's trying to poach him, and I said, I'll have words with her.
I mean, it'll basically be the same. He'll be by himself.
True. Fuck, I wish you were down in Legion Square as well, because you're also another annoying person.
Oh, I would have fucking annoyed the fuck out of him.
They got so flustered. It was hilarious.
Yeah, that's, why not just fucking move then? Like, why say let's move it to emails? Like, what?
He literally said that. I was like, what?
That's fucking wild. What the fuck is wrong with people?
Wildest thing I've heard this year.
Instead of just fucking moving.
I was like, this is a public area. I can be here.
Yeah. That's fucking something. Jesus Christ.
No.
Oh, well. I'm just doing this. Making furniture. That's me now. Yeah. Right, I'm kind of enjoying it. Yeah, well, it hasn't pissed off Tom yet, so I hope that after the storm I don't find out that Tom's real pissed at me and just ruins my life.
Ah.
Yeah, that'll be fun. I'll be super happy with that.
No.
I'll probably end up fucking having a Joker moment and burning everything down.
Oh, when you have your Joker moment, let me know. Me and Greg will Joker moment with you.
Hell yeah.
Because we're always Joker momenting.
Yeah. Have fun. Don't get arrested.
I've literally killed people in front of the cops and they just go, this is a warning.
Damn, they really lost their teeth, didn't they?
I really tried to get arrested and I just can't. McGregor's stabbed like 900 people and just got warnings. Dead to rights, and they're just like, just a warning this time, boys. I've had like 900 warnings. When am I going to jail?
Maybe they just don't want you there.
I like jail.
Yeah, but maybe that's why they're not sending you. Because they know that it'll be an upgrade than the streets.
They ripped up the grass, it's sand again.
Oh no. Can't just sunbake on the grass anymore.
No. It's ass.
Michael Ender, oh god.
Well, see you, mate. Have fun with your lumberjacking.
Well, it's better than towing, so I will.
Bye.
Come on, let me go back and find blueprints. Where's Billy? This is another 150 wood we put in. That'll get us a few more things that we can make. Might look at doing some stairs. Why, you fucking absolute cunt of a monster truck. Holy fuck, man. How did he beat me? I can't believe you hit a van, dickhead.
I can't believe Dahlia was behind the van.
I can't be in my trunk.
Can't even go through your own
trunk. Headaches, please. You want me to leave the door, Reggie? I just leave him there again. Dahlia. No, you don't. Okay. Did it make another one? Apparently it did. That's still there. Okay. Are you in this?
Sorry, no. Let me know if the lighting's better.
Yeah, this is better.
I need more lights, but I'm working on it. All right, I'm going to the shop. I'll be back in a little.
Have fun.
Oh wait, do you have any food?
Yeah, I got a burger.
Oh, you got it? Okay. No blueprint.
Place it in front of you.
No blueprint.
Hey Reggie, the ground is full.
Hey. Ash Cole, thank you very much for the 8 months.
Nowhere I can place it over here.
Oh, they'll just wait till I get them. Relax.
What?
Do we not have the stair blueprint? Fuck, I thought.
I'm placing it inside on the floor.
I thought someone was gonna grab that. God damn it. I think we have windows in all of them now. We do. Now I just need doors, so I can put on some of them.
guy is just blowing up my phone, man. It's fucking harassing me.
Well, he keeps trying to call.
Oh, just texting, like crazy, man.
All right. All right, you ready to go? Alright, we'll do one more run for both of these trucks, and that'll do us for the day. It's five runs we've done. Alright, let's go over there.
Cool.